Hi guys, I'm Andrew here again, your loved one lawyer, and today I would like to talk on the topic of loved one drop shipment. And I have found out on this information from an inquiry of a client. I would like to thank some of you out there to have inquired your inquiries for the loved one financial center, and it has allowed me to understand more about the industries out there. Could you already imagine what the loved one financial center can do for you in terms of the sector of drop shipment? However, do remember that it is still necessary to apply for the correct licenses to import the particular goods that you have. Well, it basically means that if you import goods from out of Malaysia into loved one and then to immediately export to another country, that is loved one drop shipment. Do you know that for drop shipment, you do not attract any excise duty on your goods into loved one? So, what is loved one drop shipment? I guess it is a phrase that I've just made up. If you combine both the corporate tax and excise duties, it would be rather beneficial for the industry of dropshipping. Isn't that amazing? Thank you guys again for tuning in and watching the content of my video week in and week out. So if you have any inquiries, please do not hesitate to contact me, and you are able to find my contact details in the description below. And if you like the content of my videos, please do like, share, or subscribe, or even press the bell at the side to not miss a single release from me. So stay safe and stay tuned, guys. See you next week.